Oh. a very fast, high-pitched fluttering of the tongue. So you won't hear some ululation tonight, you and Ben Folk.
Thank you.
about at the conclusion of our concert, a couple of thank yous. First off to Jennifer McAllister of the St. Edward's of Isildore Parish for being our wonderful host this evening, allowing us to use her sanctuary and all the facilities. Thank you to Amy Hess, who is our choir player coordinator. She gives up a lot of time to come and take things home and bring things and things up and helps us make this look really good. Amy, would you please stand so you can give us a hand? We would like to acknowledge and thank the Bayport High School Music Parents Association for their continued support to music enrichment resources, fundraising opportunities, and their commitment to both students and directors in support of high-quality music instruction and performance opportunities. We'd also like to thank our administration at Bayport. We feel very lucky to have such a wonderful administration who supports what we do and encourages us to try things, and it's really easy to work with. Parents, thank you to you for encouraging all of your kids to come and do all of this. It is very important that you're there to support them in this creative art. By being here tonight, you send a powerful message, not only to your child, but to our community, that music is important and it's a worthwhile endeavor. And with your support, we will continue to find ways to give students a rich musical experience that they can take with them for the rest of their lives. We would like to also thank our accompanist, Paul, for collaborating with us this evening, as well as rehearsing with us at Bayport throughout the past week. And not only that, this happens to be the 25th annual concert of the Sacred Concert. And this began back in 1993 by this guy. I was a freshman at Bayport, and he decided to try this. And for that, I want to say thank you for the following things. Number one, for trying something new 25 years ago, for encouraging singing in a venue other than Bayport. The inaugural 1993 concert was held at Pilgrim Congregational in Ashwaubenon. The year after that, it was St. John's in Howard, and that we quickly outgrew that facility. And then 13 years, it was at Nativity in Ashwaubenon. And then ever since 2009, we have been here. So this is the fourth venue for this concert. Thank you for acknowledging a body of music which is one of the largest and oldest in all of music history. And if we don't include sacred music, we are missing a huge part of history. So thank you for taking that risk and doing what you did back in 93. For also bringing the choirs together to sing River in Judea, not only in current Bayport students, but for the alumni as well. It's always a delight and a treat to see people continue to sing. Thank you for building a tradition of excellence, setting high standards, maintaining a positive relationship with the choral department through so many years that you've been actively involved. And on a personal note, thanks for being my teacher. I look up to your respect, as someone who is enjoyable to collaborate with. Finally, to the students, all the students, thank you for enriching our lives, Ms. Hawkins' life and my life, with your humor, your enthusiasm, your spirits. Seniors, you have given so much to our program. The rest of us are going to continue to build on that. Please don't take these experiences for granted. Please do continue to be involved in music in some capacity for the rest of your life. And of course, please do come back to visit whenever you can, whether it's coming to a rehearsal or coming to a sacred concert or anything. At this time, I would like to ask, guys, get up. We're gonna get situated, go ahead. We're just gonna get ready for our final number And of course, I see a lot of alumni in the audience from many years ago to last year. So we invite as many alumni to come up as much as possible and fill in wherever you can and join in the tradition of River Judea. So give us a few moments to get set. Don't be shy. Stand up here.